to have headgear like that.
Yep.
You ready?
No. I'm throwing my stuff away.
You need to hurry because I got other people to relay for lunch too, buddy.
It's just Dana Cody.
No, it's not. They've already went. It's the lady down on the other end.
What?
Lizette relieved Cody. It's the lady down on that one. Oh, but they're taking a break. They're going to take a break.
Thank you.
Are you back on duty?
Next one. Thanks, Mom.
When is Jay gonna make it?
Hey, did Red defer? Hunter, did Red defer? I know you chose. Okay, we're good.
I always go down.
Yep.
It's too high. Bump your hip. You're free. You're free. Drag out. Get your cross. Drag out. Hop. Stop. Your hips. Come on, Sebastian. You're fine. Tap.
Got two red in your
ball.
One green.
You're okay. Change levels, red them. Change levels.
I don't think anybody else got that except for me. He said WWF time.
I'll never forget the first one I saw with you.
Instead of using actual towers that are taped up. No, I should just said that. Ever.
Okay.
It's clicking and it wouldn't stop, and as I was clicking start.
I guess, man.
Do you have any blood on you? I'll get the one off the net.
Ref?
Okay.
Water? Damn, man, you got guns in your mouth. That's gross.
Oh, do you want the cord?
Got some on your cheek.
Hey,
you need a plug in him?
I think you got some on your cheek. Other side. Yeah, there you go.
Good? Yeah. All right, we'll stop blood time. Go ahead and fill them up. Clean them up. Get them plugged up.
Nah, I think I'm going to keep it rolling.
Talk back to me.
Hey, Mom. Hunter told me to shut up. Mom. 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 Mom.
Again?
Tell me, shut up.
Oh, let me get it. Let me get it. It's my job.
Yeah. I thought you were taking care of him.
Mom.
Yeah.
Why don't you tell me to shut up?
I tell you to shut up.
Yeah, when we were little, my mom would never really say that to one another. Because, yeah. Trash can?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Anyway, she considered it bad for me a little. So just to annoy her, I'll tell her, like, when my sister tells me to shut up, I'll be like, Mom, Christian told me to shut up.
I need to work with my big guys. They wrestle way different than I teach. See, like that, you should just throw it over the top. See, you should throw it over the top, drop it right to his damn center. No, he wants to sit in a muscle. Oh, his nose is green. Oh, I'll get a good plug this time for him.
Blood time green.
He's bleeding.
Yes. Yes, he is. This time.
Gross. He has some right here, too. Right there, on your fingers.
Oh, my gosh, man.
Oh, that is dripping.
And your head, Drew.
You have to go to the knee, man, unless you're going to have to give me a check. It's like I'm in the boxing ring getting ready to go. Deep breath. I got to get your blood to stop. Right, I'll bring you up, okay? Give me about 30 more seconds.
There
you go, come on! This is all sting when I stick this one up your mouth.
Gross. Ew.
What do you mean?
Alright, stop looking.
I never get to have
nah.
Clean them up right here.
Chin guard. I'm gonna hit my growing spurt one day and I'm gonna be just as tall as you. Christmas. This next Christmas. Remember when I told you? There you go. Get your underhook. Get your underhook. And it'll be there, trust me. When you do it, throw it up through the ceiling.
I'm gonna put one more out here because they're kind of small.
30.
I'm putting 30. Two.
I need two. I need two.
Elbow
down. This is an overtime. Elbow down. Elbow down. There you go. Throw it to the ceiling. Right, elbow down. Here's my bull whip when I need it.
Right there.
You gotta throw it to the ceiling.
Yeah, but the mattress is right.